So, we are here today with what people on the internet are calling the karate prostitute. Now, I'm going to be very straight with you.
Be straight. I'm ready. I'm kick
butt. And very simple. Why did you do the things that you did?
Besides the great turn-on, of course. You see, I was attacked on the subway.
Really?
And violated.
Okay.
All right? By this one person. To this day, they haven't gotten this person.
So you took it upon yourself?
Yes. I became the judge and the jury.
Okay.
And I used my sex appeal to do it.
So they say they're unsure about the amount of people that you killed.
Oh, I never counted.
What would you put your hundreds, tens, dozens, thousands?
Well, first they were between my legs. Then after that, it was a karate chop to the head, then to the stomach. I would just get their heads and go.
So that's how you kill them.
Oh yeah. You want me to demonstrate?
No. I'm perfectly fine by that. Let's move on to the next question. Did you enjoy this?
Are you kidding me? It was like, you know that thing right before you go skinny dipping when you take off all your clothes and then you just.
No, I don't.
Jump in the water and the water flushes up at you and you're like, ugh. It's like the same thing with them. Like I would kick them in the balls and they would come up at me going, ah.